my way upstairs. IDJ wanted to talk with us about putting together a trailer using some of the footage you've been recording this past month. Take your time. I'll meet you by the elevator.
Oh, okay, cool.
Over here. Are you ready? He's waiting for us. I just watched some of your footage from this week. It's amazing. Blackbeard was mental. And we all got so excited that we started talking about this idea for a trailer about him. Maybe start with him drinking, talking to some pirates, telling a story. Then we cut to him leaping across the deck of his boat and, sorry, his ship, not boat, but jumping around the deck of his ship, swinging from ropes and fighting like a devil. I mean, obviously, we're gonna have to manipulate some of the existing footage to get it looking good, but it could be great. I'm getting a shiver in my timbers just thinking about it. Sorry. Bonjour, ça va? I hope we're not late.
No, you can go right.
Hi, Melanie. I saw you just walked in. I need a few minutes with you alone. Leticia is on the phone and we're discussing the Kenway project.
Oh, yes, of course. Sorry about this. I'll call you when we're ready.
Shouldn't be long.
Hello? Hello? Do you have a second? Of course you do. Head to the waypoint on your map. I have another job for you. I'd like to link all the cameras in the building to a central monitoring system, but most aren't calibrated correctly. Another locked door. Not a problem. Voila! You now have level 2 security clearance. Not bad for your first few weeks. Find the camera control station first. I'll update your communicator. Interesting security measure. It looks like you need to find the right combination of numbers to adjust the wave. Easy enough, right? Pick a number selector, then change its value. Once you find the right combination of numbers, you should get access.
Right now to do 2 times the research.
Finding that balance is your priority. Your entertainment products are simply a means to pay the bills for larger and more important work. That's the way the world works, Dirty money buys clean hospitals. You get it?
We're on board, Leticia. Rest assured. We have our best employee working on this, but it will take time.
That means you.
Good. And thank you. The both of you. I look forward to seeing what you do. Until then, I'll see you at the shareholders meeting, Olivier.
Looking forward to it. Bye-bye. Tabarnak! It's a little too early for that kind of abuse, huh? Come on.
So, what's next?
We do as the lady says. Focus on the observatory.
Assassins, Templars, crazy talk. I'm curious about this shareholders meeting, though. How about you break into Olivier's office and see if you can find his schedule? Oh, what? You don't like that idea? Well, how about I blow the fucking whistle on you, hacker? I own you! What I mean is, I don't want to ruin your life. So, do as I say. Now, step over to the window. Into Olivier's office through the front door, so I've opened another route. Up we go. Did you know that Abstergo was run by Templars? Oh, yes. Sounds like crackpot stuff, I know. But then again, the moon landing was faked, right? So, anything's possible. All right. Either you walk through that door, or throw yourself off the terrace. Those are your options. Oh, well done, kiddo. Find his computer. Make it snappy. We're looking for the shareholders. Be careful now. As the data moves, there are security programs constantly monitoring the data flow. You need to sneak past them, or they will destroy your data and send it back home. Sneaky bastard. A pirate through and through, ain't ya? Now, get down to the lobby. There's a courier waiting. Yeah, that's right. I've been planning this for a few hours. Now, wait. The receptionist. Hold on. I'll try something. As gullible as ever. Now, hurry down to the lobby before I remotely detonate your earpiece. Don't even think about ratting me out. My tracks are covered. Yours ain't.
Like the allongé?
I practiced.
I think you pulled it a little too long.
Oh, come on! It's not encrypted code, for God's sakes. It's just a bloody coffee.
Oh, hooray! It's our old friend.
Hey there! I just got a call about picking up another transfer.
Oh? You said you were here to see me.
Yes, that is one of the perks. Let's see it. A conference in Chicago. Very nice. Thanks for this. We'll be in touch.
Ciao, Rebecca. Text me.
Stuff it, Hastings.
Well done, friend. Very well done. Apologies for my temper tantrum there. You are with the good guys, I promise. We'll keep you safe. Trust me. Go on back to work. We'll be in touch.